I guess we can go back to that old woman. Missions. Point of Spear. Strange Grotta. How far is it? 223 steps? That's not so bad. I get to the ledge. Climb down. Mother's Watch. Oh, there. Hello. Graces. Oh, fuck, come on. Oh, fuck. I fucked up again. I fucked up again. Shot, watch your lands, the cables. Let's not go that way, shall we? But we have to go that way, so we have to go around. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Son of a bitch. I have no idea. Rope. Can I? Don't. Yeah. You're gonna die, mate. You're gonna die. There we go. Ah, shit. Whoa! Campfire, where? There.
The brave trail of the rock.
Oh. Oh, there's hungry.
Strata may be devout, but it takes strong arms to reach the opening the fast way.
I think it's very windy now. But where is... Nearly fucked that up. Help? Oh, here. No? Where am I going? Mother Grid is down there. Oh, wait. Oh. Well,
this looks promising. Aha! Grata's prayer beads. I see why she comes up here to pray.
What? Oh.
Looks at the mother's gate. You know, I wonder what bothers me more. That she ignores me.
Something is burning over there.
Talking to all mothers, she's never known me.
Oh. Now. Really? All the way over there? Alright.
A quick way down.
I know I can hype check. Done that. Really shouldn't have done that. Whoa. You idiot. Let's go to Mother Greta. Grotto. Oh, that's what. Oh, come on. How many?
I'm injured. I need your help.
What? Oh, wait.
Would you not help me?
Of course.
You want to talk to an outcast?
No.
I'm desperate for help. Whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
No.
Why would your daughter hunt a scrapper on her own?
It's my fault. I went after it first, and it tore up my leg. I barely got away and impaled in the machine. That spear was made by Adina, my mate. Died last year. It means everything to Arana. She went after the scrapper to get it back.
You know the matriarchs might cast you out for speaking to me, don't you?
I don't care. I tried looking for her myself and my leg gave out. Just find her. Oh. I'll accept any punishment if it means she's safe.
You said Arana went to Mother's cradle?
Yes. Southeast of here. I forbid her from going, but ever since her mother died, she's become impossible. Damn it, look at me. A widower, now a cripple. Father that can't find his daughter. Please, help me set things right.
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
First and then I just need to prioritize. Gerard is waiting for a long time now. I'm probably going the wrong way.
There's Grata, all alone with Allmother. The only way she knows.
Grata, I...
Good news, Grata. Once again, Allmother has brought you rabbits. I found your prayer beads, too. Just try not to lose them again.
Allmother. Each morning I find your tears of joy, Steves.
What?
Joy at the beauty of all you have made. See how I cry now with you. In gratitude.
So you'll cry for her, but you won't speak to me. Fine. Guess that makes you the better outcast. Grata, I may not be around much for a while. I'm gonna run in the proving, and I'm not sure what's gonna happen after that.
Oh, Mother. I thank you for the kindnesses you share. When the proving comes, in your great wisdom, may you give favor to a brave of generous heart.
Yes.
I think I get what you're saying. Goodbye, Grata.
Well, for good now. For you, because I have no idea.
Hear me as I count off my years of devotion on these beads. Let me whisper to you as your suit.
Missions. Let's go to this one. Find Arana.
Whisper comes in the hushing of the grass.
She's in trouble.
I can't get down. Help!
You can't.
I need help. I can't get down.
Oh, there you are.
I'm stuck up here.
Man, this says 50.
You saw me. This is.
I really need to check my sensitivity. No, sensitivity. Ultra. Let's sensitivity. No. Ow. No. Excuse me? I'm doing this for you. Don't tell me what to do.
Thanks for saving me from those machines.
How did you get down so quick?
Thank you. I thought those watchers were gonna tear me apart.
Yes.
Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home. I figured. But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
Oh, spear.
That spear must mean a lot to you.
Yes.
My mother made it not long before she died. I can't believe my father lost it.
He didn't mean to. It?
Scrappers are dangerous.
Yes.
I know. I just can't stand the idea that it might be gone forever. Your father is worried sick about you.
He gets worried if I go 10 steps to relieve myself in the bushes.
He just... he doesn't want to lose you, Awana.
I know. But I do wish he wouldn't yell at me so much.
How did you wind up in that tree?
I tracked the scrapper to Mother's cradle. Caught a glimpse of it too, but then a watcher saw me and called his pack. By all mother, I'm just not a good enough hunter to get that spear back, am I?
I'll look for your spear.
You will? Oh, thank you.
Of course.
Go find your father. His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's heart.
Oh no. Okay, I'll go to him right away. Thanks again.
Thank you. Come again.
Rana's trail ends here. Must be where she saw the scrapper. If I follow its tracks, I should be able to find that spear.
That's a strike.
Mother's cradle.
Yes, so? So yeah, it would be just a lot of running around. Oh.
The trail ends here. I'll bet it crossed the river. Better check the other side.
I figured.
There. Time to get that spear.
Oh. Stay. Did I get it? No.
A well-made weapon. Arana will be happy to have it back.
What the heck? Fuck. Such a strange name. Oh, okay. Fuck.
Look out below!
Jesus. That was a weird sound. I forgot how beautiful this game looked. Doing anything. Don't mind me. Mother's heart.
Oh, mother be praised. Aloy's back.
Yes, I am. Yes, I did.
First you send Arana back to me, and now you've got the spear. When I first called out to you for help, I didn't even know if you'd speak to me. I'm glad you did.
Me too. I can't believe you got the spear back.
Your mother knew how to craft them. It's of exceptional make.
I'll never be the crafter she was, but she did pass along a few tricks. I'd be happy to take a look at your spear.
Thank you. It sounds like she was special. I'm sorry for your loss.
Well, because of you, I still have the spear to remember her by. You didn't have to help us, but you did. She would have admired that. Thank you, Aloy, for everything.